Hey everybody, welcome back to King's Quest, the Epilogue. So this kind of just snuck into the game. I didn't see any sort of update patch or anything, but I was checking the Steam forums and somebody mentioned that it came out already, so I guess we'll be beginning this then. Fairly obviously, seems like this will be about Gwendolyn.
It was my first solo trip away from home. I was well practiced within the safety of the castle walls. But today, my feather was gonna get its first real notch. Every good adventure seeker knows to be prepared, and I most definitely am.
We gotta decide which one to take. Let's go with the bow, because it reminds me of a chaka.
A Chaka's bow that Grandpa used on many a quest. Check. Who knows what danger lurks out here?
Or we're taking everything.
Acorn's legendary adventuring rope. Check.
I didn't know that was Acorn's. Was that his yarn?
Trusty hatchet. Check. Oh. Well, I guess that's it. All right, yarblesnoofs. Come out, wherever you are. I need that tracking badge!
Ah, so looks like that's our first mission today, and where's the bow? It's not here. We're looking for yarblesnoofs. Okay. Are they by the pond? Hello?
What? A queen still needs to develop new and important skills. You can always be better. Yeah. Okay, that was pretty good.
Is Gwendolyn queen already? So obviously this is after Graham has passed away, but Gwendolyn still looks about the same age, so it hasn't been that long yet.
These must be yarblesnoof tracks.
Oh! Isn't that what we're looking for?
These prints are all over the castle stables. So, definitely snoot tracks.
Snoots? We're looking for yarblesnoofs, so maybe we should go to the other one first, because that's usually how it goes.
These prints are all over the castle stables. So, definitely snoot tracks. Huh. What would Grandpa do? I felt as though I was at a loss for what to do. And then I remembered. I was a fourth-ranked Wetzel Wolf Scout. I needed to slow down and observe what was around me.
Like that thing right there? Oh, there's a lot of things there.
And here, we find the snoot. The scout guide says he can leap nearly 30 feet in the air. I feel that's unlikely.
I don't think that's something we want to test. Oh, look in the distance there, in the top left corner. There's one there too. But these footprints seem a little small.
I wouldn't have made fourth rank Wetzel Wolf Scout if I couldn't recognize the tracks of a badger.
It's like we're a Girl Scout or something. So there's badgers here. Okay. Whoa! Okay, that scared me. Just wanted to look a little closer, that's all. They don't seem to take too kindly to being approached. Oh. Where did the badgers go?
Small food for a small animal.
Okay. We see a bunch of other animals that are not yarblesnoofs right now, so I'm not sure what we're trying to get at. Do you want grapes?
I don't think so. That won't work. Nope.
Okay. Well, maybe we have to check the other side. Grapes. So badgers eat grapes. Okay. And over here, a different set of footprints. Does that go into the bush? Huh. We could probably use a hatchet? Yeah!
I think these will work.
Okay. Leaves. Yarblesnoofs? Hello? Ooh!
And there's the Yarblesnoof. They're said to be quite elusive, but I'm guessing everyone found them annoying and chose not to bring them to town.
Yeah, I can see why the town found them annoying now. Am I trying to catch one of these?
Why are they so obsessed with keeping their heads in the dark?
It's only that one. The other ones are walking all over the place.
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
Oh! Oh, Lord. Look at that one. It's like scaling the tree, what the heck?
Why are they so obsessed with keeping their heads in the dark?
I don't know, maybe because they have big eyes and the sunlight hurts it. Do we wanna put something down here?
Nope.
Badger! Okay. Oh, we still have the grapes. I'm not sure what that was supposed to do. Aw. Oh, Lord. Oh, I can't get through. I can't get through here. There's a branch. Or a gigantic trunk. Okay, but I can't go through like this. Maybe we're missing something. Huh, there's a squirrel there. Oh?
Of course! Sugar shrooms!
Ah! That was frightening. Otherwise, there doesn't seem to be much here. There was another path we didn't look at yet, so maybe we should go there.
Never seen these tracks before. What else is out here?
Looks like a giant animal. Oh. Oh, that's it. We can't go further. Okay. So far we have grapes. What do I do with the grapes? Maybe I'm still missing something. Let me look around a little bit more thoroughly then. There's still a path here that we haven't gone to before. Oh! Hang on. This looks a little different.
Did I leave these footprints? I don't remember walking here before.
A person? Princess Madeline?
Sorry about the trouble, little one.
No, it's just a regular squirrel. Ah, we got another stump. Can we do anything there, though? Maybe we can put something down. Ooh. That's pretty. But it doesn't seem like we can actually do anything here. Okay, well, maybe let me try... Hang on, what was that?
I should hide here once I've set the trap. I don't want to scare off any yarblesnoofs.
Oh! Am I making a trap? Could I make a trap with rope?
This looks to have the perfect spring for my trap.
Then maybe we can set some food down. Yeah, or hang on, what about the leaves? We can hide it. Yeah! And then the grapes. Do yarblesnoofs like grapes though?
And now we wait and hide. Let me cut you down.
Oh! But that's a badger!
Got you! Now, just hop into my hood and we'll be on our way.
Just like Graham. We don't need bags. All we need is... Oh, by the way, can I pick that up again? All we need is to stuff them into our pocket. Wow.
That won't work.
Nah, I can't set it down. Okay. What can I do with a badger? Oh! Well, that wasn't really what I thought would happen, but I guess those gigantic snoots are afraid of badgers. I'll take it.
I don't know why snoots like this so much.
Oh, okay. I think I'm beginning to see what's happening here. There's a few different animals and a few different foods, and the end goal is to try to get the yarblesnoofs. But before we get there, there's a lot of different things that... Oh, it comes back here, okay. There's a lot of different things we have to do before we get there. Can I put the rope here?
That won't work.
What about banana? Ah, see the snoots! Like bananas! But they just kind of ate it and called it a day. I can't put the leaves- Whoa, where am I? Oh, okay. I can't put the leaves down and I can't put the rope down.
Moon? Meet logic.
Oh, what can I do? Oh, by the way, this is cleared as well. The log that was here earlier, it's gone. Oh, wow! There's another stump. Can I put some bananas here? It's a different snoot. But I'm just feeding it though. I'm not really getting anywhere, I don't think.
A way to get those sugar shrooms.
Oh, I think yarblesnoofs must like sugar shrooms. Could we cut down the tree?
I don't think so.
Oh. Whoa, that's a little bit dangerous, young lady. Are you sure you know what you're doing? Now can we cut it? No? Whoa!
Okay. I need to find a way to get those sugar shrooms.
Oh, I know, I know! All we gotta do is put the banana here. Right? And the snoot will come. Boom! It's like a little headless chicken. Oh! It took my rope! But it doesn't matter, because I got the shrooms. Alright! Making progress.
Yes! Sugar shrooms!
Okay, if we have the sugar shrooms, then all we gotta do is set it down, right? So the little turkeys, I call them turkeys, will come over and eat it. Oh, but if I put it down here, they'll probably just eat it and go. Yeah. Ew. That was frightening. Okay. We gotta somehow make it so that we lure them to a stump. And then we can trap them. We could use the other place, right? But the problem is, we don't have the rope anymore. That's the main problem. Oh! I know where I can get rope. Do you remember? What was this?
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
Oh god. I'd be totally okay with hunting something else. These guys are a little bit creepy. What if I leave the shrooms here? Oh, I can move. Oh, now's my chance.
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
Hatch it. Oh! Ah! Stop! This is so freaky! Hang on, I can still do this.
This should get me the length I need.
Alright, and now that thing is coming right back. Aww. So can't I just put the rope down here then?
I don't think so.
No? Maybe I gotta go to the previous spot. The spot where I hung up the rope. We can try that. By the way, I haven't gone here before, but can we go there? No, it doesn't seem like it. Nope. Okay. Well, let's come back and try to set the trap. Yeah, this should be it. I think we got it. The yarblesnoofs. Oh, but what about those footprints? Oh, hang on! Do you see that in the distance? The merchant card! From the merchant! Aw! Nice little cameo. We want to put the rope. And then we will put the shrooms.
And now we wait and hide. Got you. Now, just hop into my hood and we'll be on our way.
Oh!
What are you doing in there? I can help.
He's mute.
You got yourself into this mess, not me. I was just catching yarblesnoofs.
He looks like a Chaka's cousin or something.
Yeah, I'll get you down. I'll just shoot you down instead of using my hatchet.
Uh-oh. I think we gotta hurry it up a little bit.
Shrekkie? Wait. Dragon? Achaka?
Achaka!
What about the Shreki?
Shreki mocha Achaka. Tasuke mocha Shreki.
The dragon killed Achaka.
Shreki!
Stalama!
Stop!
Wait! It's just a Shreki! Dragons are great!
They also killed Achaka. This kid is definitely related to Achaka! Hello, Mr. Fancy Cakes! Long time no see.
Fancy Cakes.
Did Fancy Cakes do you wrong as well? Even happening anymore. Oh my god. Mom? Dad? Anyone wanna give me some guidance here? How do I... Can I just... Oh, I can't walk out of the loop. I can't use this. Oh god, I'm just... Okay, there's me in the front. The turkey's chasing me. The Shreki chasing the turkeys. Oh!
Nuh-uh.
No, we're gonna try again. The Shreki chasing the turkeys. And then... Mr. Fancy Cakes chasing the dragon. And the kid. The kid chasing the merchant. Oh my god, what is even happening? What am I doing here? I don't know. I can't get out of here. Oh, Gwendolyn, Gwendolyn! No! I gotta make another round! Oh, they're catching up so fast!
Round peg, square hole. Do I seem like I'm repeating myself?
There's our savior. Or not. Oh no! I'm good though. I can walk out now. I just gotta make one last loop. Well, goodbye, friends. Ah, I can probably chop this tree down and stop the merchant cart. My end goal here is really still to try to catch the yarblesnoof and maybe talk more with a kid. Oh, that's dangerous!
Do this.
Oh, Stalama! Buta!
You
stop?
Got this. Come on.
Afanata! Okay. Afanata! Almost there.
keep
Come
playing.
On! Sick shock, Gwendolyn! Now you can kill the Shrekkie!
That was amazing! We just defeated a twirling, whirling gaggle of yarblesnoofs and the most menacing dragon I have ever seen. Well, it was the first dragon I've ever seen, but we did it! I can't believe I had to use Achaka's bow. Are we dueling archers now? I don't want to duel you. I just think you're much better than me. But we can be super friendly archers. I didn't think I could make the shot. I'd never been able to make the shot. But you believed, and then I did. And then you threw the rope, and then we did it! This is the best adventure ever, and I'm still gonna get my Webzel Wolf Scout patch, and now I have a new best friend, and this is the best! Sorry. I get a bit excited when it comes to adventure.
Afanata.
I'm Queen Gwendolyn, granddaughter of King Graham the Brave.
Taskia. Achaka. Grand.
Oh, Achaka was your grandfather. Well, my grandfather gave this to me. But without Achaka, I wouldn't be here. It belongs to you. Really?
Afanata.
Aww.
I hope we adventure again soon, Taskia. Maybe with less Shrekkies.
Shrekkie!
No, it's fine. I don't think it meant to cause any harm. It's not even the same dragon. See? It's just hungry. Pet dragon.
Oh, that was the epilogue. Short, but sweet. I had no idea what was going on in the first 20 minutes though, with the whole fetching and the food and the catching animals, but by the end it did turn out to be something enjoyable. Although I feel like I'm getting the feeling that they're setting up for a second season, maybe, with Gwendolyn as the main character. I'm a little bit surprised that Gwendolyn is already queen. I don't know, because her age, she's like, what, 10? I thought she would maybe have a royal advisor first or something, until she turns of age. But it seems like that's not how Daventry does things. Mom and Dad were overlooking me through the mirror, though. Can't say I expected to see Achaka's granddaughter of all people, but you know what? It might be getting to the point where it's like old days. Graham and Achaka, now Gwendolyn and Taskia. I gotta say though, I started the epilogue with chapter 5 still in my head, so the beginning, fetching stuff, it kinda threw me in a loop. Chapter 5 was pretty sad, right? But here, everything was so happy and cheery. I didn't know what was going on. But like I said, it ended up fine, I think, for a little mini episode thing. I'll just consider this little thing an extra, not a full-blown chapter, because the main selling point was Graham's story, chapters 1 to 5, and the epilogue was just a little add-on, so I'm not gonna judge it too harshly. But that will really be the end of King's Quest 2015 then. And for all intents and purposes though, I think chapter 5 was functionally the actual end. But this might be setting up for something in the future. You can see that Gwendolyn had Graham's adventuring spirit already, with the whole getting overexcited thing. And it seems like that's gonna lead to more great adventures in the future. Yeah, not too much else to say, so I guess I'll wrap it up here and say that this was King's Quest 2015, chapters 1 to 5, and the epilogue in its entirety. Will we see a new game with Gwendolyn taking the helm? Who knows? I guess we'll find out when the time comes. This was Matt R. Welonz. Thank you for joining me on King's Quest, whether you've been here for just the epilogue or if you've been here since chapter 1. And I'll see you all in another place, in another time then. Bye!